We're a divided nation, and each week it seems we're getting more and more divided with race riots on our streets on a monthly basis. Now, somebody said, don't call them race riots, but that's what they are. They're race riots.